You there? Veronica, talk to me.
I had to get out, Aiden. I'm sorry. I felt trapped in there.
Okay, where are you?
I headed towards the elevators.
Veronica? What's happening?
Someone's here, Aiden. Oh, no. No, no, no!
Veronica!
She was here. That's her radio. Find her.
You heard, Papa.
Damn it! Veronica, hold on. Veronica, talk to me.
Hang on, Veronica. I'm coming.
Thank you.
Veronica, get away!
Fucking key! Give it to me!
Just run, I'll stop him. Why do you need this key, fucker? What have you done with Mia?
Little boy. You're a lost cause.
Give me the fucking key.
What have you done with my sister?
She's long gone.
No! I'll kill you!
I'll squash you! It's futile, Aiden. I give it, I take it away. I made you, Aiden. Should have died years ago.
Aiden? Hold on. You'll be okay. Just hold on. Aiden. It's okay, Aiden. It's okay.
Veronica! Oh my God! No! Waltz! What have you done to me?
I showed you the truth. What? It's too late.
Under that rubble. He's here. Aiden, stay with me.
Who else got the key, Luan?
Fuck, Aiden, you're heavy. Almost there. Just hold on. Hold on. Oh, you're back. Thank God. You really gotta stop doing that. You had me worried, and I don't get worried.
Keep away from me, Luan.
Wow. I mean, it's not like I expected flowers. But for digging you out from under the rubble and carrying you here on my back, a small thank you would be nice.
You don't understand, Luan.
You what?
I killed Veronica.
What?
I killed her. And not only that, I'm turning.
I saw Veronica's body. It was torn as if by a volatile. You couldn't.
Waltz told me that Mia's dead. I have to get away from here. I'm a threat if I stay to everyone.
What if he lied to you? And Mia's alive? And even if not, you didn't kill Veronica, Aiden. That wasn't you. I repeat, that was not you. If this transformation is because of Waltz, then we're going to make him fix it. Got it? I'll help you.
How?
Waltz created the inhibitors. He must know how to counter their effects.
What was that?
Come on. Probably another building collapse.
Oh my God.
The butcher. He's finishing what he started 11 years ago.
It's Walt. He used the key. That's when this all started.
What are you talking about?
Dylan didn't want Walt getting the GRE key. He knew the whole city would be at risk. And Walt took the key from Veronica and escaped. Apparently he needs it for something else.
Do you see now? You have to stop him. Him and Williams. No matter what.
One. I can't control when I turn. Any moment now, I can...
When you feel something happening, just get to a UV light. I can't stop them alone, Aiden.
Okay. Okay, let's get him.
Now you're talking like the Aiden I know. Juan is looking for you. He wanted me to tell you that he's at Rose's old outpost.
He's not at the ship?
Apparently not. His voice was shaking. He said he had info for you about Williams. Maybe you'll learn something new. I have to go to the Fisheye, check in on the wounded. And Frank, he went out to warn people before the missiles hit. They say he got hurt pretty bad. Aiden, nobody can know about Veronica. Remember, I know it wasn't you who did that, but Jack, the peacekeepers, they won't give a shit. They can't stop us.
They won't.
Goliath! duty at Garrison tonight.
I carry only the cream of the PK crop.
Butcher's our greatest enemy. He's responsible for the Black Monday bombings and the death of 2 million people.
Shopping!
And it didn't do shit.
I'm worried about Patricia.
Private.
She'll be all alone with the children now.
That's Plymouth, beloved.
Ship-shaped value!
Inspect. You know what? Say what you want about Meg, but at least when she's online...
Six. Move on, soldier.
Thank you.
Pleasure. We're alive, and that's what counts. Sweet weapon you got there, Aiden. Is it new?
Everyone, you take this? You saved me after all.
Look, you're not dead.
Hey, what are you doing here?
I'm hiding. Matt wants my head and I don't want to lose it. It's one of my best features. But wait, where are my manners? How'd things go with that GRE database?
It was a bust. The information I'd hoped to find wasn't in it.
Hey, what's wrong? Damn. Maybe you should see a doctor.
No. No, wait.
What's happening to you?
Don't worry, I'm fine.
Are you sure?
Yeah, it's just the airstrike. Still pulling myself together after that. I'll be 100% soon enough.
Okay. If you say so.
Let's get back to Matt warning your head. He found out you were spying on him?
Well, not only that. There's something you should know.
Oh, don't tell me you had something to do with the attack.
You crazy? Of course not. But Matt is hunting me because he blames the Colonel, and that I'm in league with the Colonel. And only one of those things is untrue.
What are you trying to say? That you and the Butcher were...
Fuck! You hear that? We have visitors.
Yeah, I'll go check. Stay here.
With pleasure.
It's the Pilgrim! The Pilgrim's with him!
Hey, wait a sec.
You'll die, traitor!
Ow! You're all mine! creatures, dog!
They gone?
Now tell me, what the hell is going on?
I may have been in contact with Williams recently.
Why the hell would you do that?
Relax! Remember what I told you? Williams was not responsible for the attacks 11 years ago. And he's not now
but
either.
But he's the butcher. He's working with Waltz.
He's not, believe me. Matt is going to attack the dam. He wants to wipe out everyone who knows about his crimes. But the result will be a flooded city. And I want to prevent that.
How do you contact him?
Relax, Aiden. Can't we talk like normal people?
You tell me to relax one more time, and I swear I'll kill you. I need to get to Waltz, and Williams is the only person who knows where Waltz is. How do you contact him?
I may know a driver. This fuckhead, Steve. He can get you into the stronghold, and you can talk to Williams face to face. I'll arrange it. Now relax. Wait. Because it may take some time.
You better be quick.
I will. Promise. We'll radio when it's all set. Now I have to find another hideout. How the hell did they track me here?
Luan? Luan knows a way to reach the colonel.
It was a massacre, Aiden.
What? Where are you?
Canteen! Come here quick! Lots of casualties. Frank's in critical condition.
Okay, I'm on my way.
What are you doing?
Frank is one handsome fella. It's a shame he's such a booze hound.
Why?
The Colonel should pay for this. Blood for blood.